how beginners can invest in stocks. According to the Bank of International Settlements, $5,100 billion are traded every day. This trade is facilitated by markets, such as the stock market, which is one of the largest financial markets in the world. And so, what's stopping you from earning a significant portion of that figure? Do you think the stock market isn't accessible to you? In this video, we're going to discuss how beginners can invest in stocks. But before we dive in, please make sure to like and subscribe. This way, you can learn the best strategies for investing, managing your finances, and earning money. So, the stock market, like every other market, is a place that facilitates the exchange of assets. These assets are typically stocks or shares and can cost much or little. However, the value of these assets fluctuates largely depending on supply and demand. And sometimes, these assets can even generate money all on their own, even without being traded. These are known as dividends. The top 5 stock investors in the world, along with their net worth, includes George Soros, worth $8.3 billion. Carl Icahn, worth $17 billion. Ray Dalio, worth $18.5 billion. Paul Tudor Jones II, worth $5.1 billion. And Ed Cicotta, worth $4.2 billion. These individuals made their hefty fortunes by buying and selling stocks. This was their main business. However, it must be stated that other financial heavyweights such as Elon Musk, Jeff Bezos, and Bill Gates, who are worth $220 billion, $200 billion, and $133 billion respectively, have majority of their wealth in the stock market. They own large ownership stakes in their companies, which are publicly traded in the stock market, appreciating in value, and making these people richer and richer. For example, when Tesla Motors first started trading the stock market, the share price was $17. Now though, 21 years later, the stock price is $865, which is about 50 times the original value. Okay, so let's slow things down a notch. Since you're watching this video, you should be pretty far from Elon Musk level wealth. But don't despair, for you can definitely get there. The big question is how? How can a beginner invest in the stock market? Well, contrary to popular belief, it's simpler than it seems, particularly now. Believe us when we say it has never been easier to invest in the stock market. As a beginner, your first step should be to decide how you want to invest in the stock market. Do you want to invest by yourself? Or do you need an asset management firm to handle that for you? An asset management firm is a company that pools money from clients and uses this money to invest in safe bets, making money both for itself and for its clients. If you don't have a lot of time on your hands, then this path might be for you. Otherwise, if you would prefer to conduct your own market research, keep track of trends, and put together your own portfolio, that's fine too. Only you have to acknowledge that it's not a layperson's job. You will have to put in the work to get the appropriate expertise to be great at this job. You might fail in the beginning, but by persevering, you will learn from these mistakes and find success. Next, you need to set up an investment account. This is a special account that will help you buy, hold, and sell stocks. The money you earn from stocks, such as dividends, will also come straight here. You can open an investment account with an investment bank, such as JP Morgan Chase, Goldman Sachs, Morgan Stanley, Citigroup, Bank of America, Credit Suisse, and Deutsche Bank. These are trusted institutions that have a great track record for making money for their clients. Otherwise, you can consider opening an investment account with an online investment platform. These days, there are a lot of trusted platforms that can help you trade on the stock market, no matter where you are in the world. Examples of these platforms include Fidelity, SoFi Money, Interactive Brokers, and TD Ameritrade. Your next step after this should be to set up a budget for your investments. In the beginning, it can be pretty difficult. However, you need to make sure you have a consistent stream of money on which to stake thought-out bets. The key here is to never invest anything you can't afford to lose, and be patient. Tesla was thought to be a fluke by many people, but today, just look at how the stock price has changed. How much you can invest depends on your financial capabilities. However, 10 to 20% of your monthly salary should be a good starting point. As you win more in the stock market, you'll be able to trade more, making bigger and better bets. Coming to the end of this video, we hope this tutorial on how beginners can invest in stocks has been of use to you. Even the biggest investors in the world were once beginners. However, by applying the advice of the experts, they eventually rose to where they are now. To learn more, please check out our other videos on how to draft a business plan and how to achieve financial independence. These will give you a more holistic understanding of the concept and ensure that you're well equipped to transition into that way of life. Well, that's all for today. Please make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share if you enjoy the video. This way, you support the channel and never miss out on any of our awesome content. Until next time, have a great day. Catch you later.